That's what the headphones do for us on the audience. So it is a piece of theatre traditionally in that sense that we are all imagining this piece together, but we're completely isolated. And actually that relationship between Simon and the audience feels very one-on-one.
Well, I knew you were doing that anyway, but I'd like the input to the sound.
At the end?
Yeah.
Okay.
And if I were to breathe in your ear, your brain would tell you that I was really breathing in your ear, and it might even start to get hot.
I imagined he was showing them the law of the forest. The headman ran until his chest became a mirrored sweat.
And action.